The King Khan of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, will be awarded at the 24th Annual Crystal Awards as part of the World Economic Forum's 48th Annual Meeting in Davos for showing an exemplary commitment to uphold human dignity through his non-profit Mayor Foundation. The 52-year-old superstar took to his Twitter handle to express his gratitude and tweeted, "Thank you for this honor. I consider my work with these heroic and beautiful women a great privilege as it imparts dignity and purpose to my life. I hope to spread awareness of the unparalleled heroism of these ladies and reach out to others in order to carry this work to its conclusion." According to the official website of the World Economic Forum, director Kate Blanket and musician Sir Elton John are among the other awardees. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will also be attending the World Economic Forum's 48th annual meeting in Davos later this month. The annual Crystal Awards celebrate the achievements of outstanding artists who have shown exemplary commitment to improving the state of the world. The award ceremony will take place on January 22.